This is the Financial News Network. I'm Maribel Aber. Shares of Royal Caribbean are down after the cruise line said fourth quarter EPS was 20 cents better than the Thomson Reuters mean for 13 cents. Sales were $1.6 billion compared with estimates for $1.6352 billion. Fiscal year 2011 EPS are seen between $3.25 and $3.45, and first quarter EPS between 10 cents to 15 cents. For more news updates, stay tuned. You're watching the Financial News Network. I'm Maribel Aber.